Welcome to this Aquarius New Moon Solar Eclipse Meditation. It is the 15th of February 2018 and I'm recording this on the west coast of Sweden. And it's about 10 o'clock in the evening or at night, and there is a roaring wind outside. So let's start our inner journey by taking 3 deep breaths. And imagine that there are roots growing from the bottom of your feet, and they are growing down into earth, effortless, and as far down as you would like them to go. And they are as few or many as you would like them to be. We just let them grow into Mother Earth until you feel they reach their destination. Then through these roots we pull up a red healing earth energy. That is going through the roots, up through your feet, through your legs, your stomach, your chest, out in your arms and fingers, up through your neck and head. And we now have this healing red earth energy keeping us grounded on this journey. And we then open up the top of our head, the crown chakra, and pull down a divine bright light, a universal energy that is coming through your head, down through your neck, out in your arms and fingers, down through your chest and stomach, out in your legs, your feet and toes. And we now have this divine universal energy keeping us balanced on this journey. And we take another deep breath. Then imagine that you are standing up on a cliff, on a desert, in a desert, a rocky desert. And we are standing up on the cliff, looking out on the dry land. But below the cliff there is creek with water going through a passage, and it's going as far as you can see in both directions. And we are standing here up on this cliff, looking out at this beautiful, still dry land. And there is a soft wind blowing with the perfect temperature. And there is a beautiful sun above us. And we feel the earth beneath our feet, the stable ground we're standing on. And maybe we hear the creek or see it. So we have the water, the element of water beneath us. And as we are standing here looking out, taking in the elements, taking in the beauty, the day starting to shift to night. Getting darker, still beautiful, still solid, peaceful, standing on this beautiful cliff, feeling strong, empowered, and feeling the nature, the strength of the nature go through us. Take another deep breath, and as we exhale, it is nighttime, and we have a starry sky above us, and the beautiful Aquarius new moon up in the sky. Aligned with the sun, so they are both present at this time, creating a gateway for us to travel through. So as we are standing here, yourself starting to lift, or your energetic body is starting to soar up into the sky. Your physical body is still on the cliff, and you are starting to soar up in a perfect pace towards the moon, up into the sky. Going through the atmosphere and out into the universe, where your energy expands in all directions. Closer to the moon and the sun that is aligned. And we keep on expanding our energy in all directions. In a perfect pace. Till we are in front of this beautiful new moon, and there we stop for a moment and imagine that you're opening your heart chakra, the area of your heart. You can see its opening, or hear it, or sense it. Maybe it's a color or vibration. And whatever comes up for you, that's the perfect thing for you. So don't try to control or steer. Just let anything pop up. And if nothing, that is fine. Your energy is doing this for you, so you can just relax and keep on following the journey. So we're putting our intention to open up our heart chakra. Strong connection to this energy we are traveling with today. And there is a beam of light coming from the sun. And it is a beautiful, strong, creative energy. It's going from the sun through the moon and reaching your energy. And you get a choice if you like to accept this. And if you do, you can say a yes within your mind or out loud. And if you don't, you can always say no and come back another time and just keep on following the journey. So if we say yes, then you let this powerful energy from the sun, aligned with the new moon in Aquarius, move into your heart chakra. Your energetic heart chakra. See what comes up, if you get a sensation or maybe an image, maybe a sound, smell. And just relax, knowing that that's the perfect reaction for you. And we then let it move into our whole body. Our gigantic energetic body out here in the universe. And we let it spread in all directions. Sweeping away anything that is no longer for our highest good. Sweeping away any doubt we might have about ourselves, our life. And you may say that is a kind of a warrior energy, in a sense that it's bringing out your true light. It is fighting for your core, your energetic core, to open up and release any blocks that you might still have, and that it is time to let go of right now. it's pushing its way into your energy in a strong yet gentle way. Increasing your connection to the universe. Increasing your connections to the sun and the moon and Mother Earth. And to the energetic vibration of love. Is increasing your ability to create from love and joy. Is bringing out your light in a beautiful, natural way, changing your set point to one that comes from peace and balance. From love for yourself and the world, from a platform of universal connection, increasing your ability to see the beauty in the world, the beauty all around you, in nature, in people, in situations, increasing your ability to protect your light, to protect your energy, in a natural, automatic way. It's increasing your sense of awe in life. The sense of gratitude and deep happiness. So it's a strong energy coming from both the sun and the moon. Both filling us up and releasing energy no longer needed, no longer aligned with the path you are now stepping up on. And we are staying here for a little bit longer, taking it all in, letting all images just flow by. Strengthening our core, then give our thanks to the sun and the moon for sharing this energy with us today, helping us transform our energetic body. And we then start to return back through the universe, back through the atmosphere, back through the sky, until we reach the cliff where we were standing when we started. And now when you look out on the landscape, maybe it is a blooming landscape, green, filled with flowers, or maybe houses or people, and if it is the same, that is fine, that's the perfect one for you. But we are standing here now on the cliff with all this new energy, transported and transformed into our body for us to bring with us out in our life, our day, in a natural way. There are more people now standing beside you on the cliff. Maybe you are alone. And it's like a celebration, a joyful reunion with the earth, with the universe, and with ourselves. Give thanks to Mother Earth and for the universe, our higher self and the elements for helping us on this journey. And you may start to return back into your body, back into the room where you started, and start to move your hands, your feet, your neck, and maybe clap your hands or stamp your feet. And I thank you for listening. Satnam.